Buchanan entertained McCallie, Bucks coach Josh Templin with that Mel Gibson lethal weapon hair. Austin, Andrew, and I are all jealous. Ryan Lopez bombs away for the Bucks. Moments later, Caden Johnson, just as it's a tough baseline jumper. Big Blue takes advantage of an errant pass. Colin Clarity has it. He turns Jet Jim into Jam Jim. McCallie finished the half strong. This three ball helped Big Blue go up 33-19 at the half, but the Bucks erase that 14-point deficit to win 52-50.